Hello everyone, this is Father Ken Lau and welcome to the new episode of Nuggets for the Soul. It's been 1 month since I launched my YouTube channel last April 12 on Easter Sunday. And it was during my retreat during mid-March where I get the sense from the Lord that He wants me to minister to His people through YouTube and other social media platform. And I was very hesitant. I think I've shared this with you that I'm really camera shy, and I really get conscious looking at myself on a video. And also I was like thinking, you know, there's not much that I could offer to the people. But the Lord reminded me of something that happened during my ordination. I got ordained 5 years ago on June 6, 2015. And during my ordination, the scripture passage that was kept coming to my mind was a scripture passage when Jesus asked Peter 3 times, "Do you love me?" And Jesus was asking me the same question, "Ken, do you love me?" And I said, "Lord, you know that I love you." And he told me, "Feed my sheep." You know, he's saying that if you really love me, you need to feed my sheep. And so he reminded me of that. And during the retreat also, that's where I got the sense of what should be the title for my YouTube videos. And I got that when I was in, I remember when I was in Michigan attending a school of prophetic there, also in March before my retreat. There was a lady there who gave me a prophetic message. She said that she saw me that when I'm speaking, people are receiving nuggets in their soul. And so that's where I got the idea of the title Nuggets for the Soul. And people were asking me, what does the nugget means? And I said, and they're asking me, is it golden nuggets, which means wisdom? And I said, no, it's not golden nuggets. It's chicken nuggets, because I like food. And you know, chicken nuggets, it's tiny bites, filling, and delicious. And hopefully these 3 to 5 minute short videos would inspire the soul of people. And if they have more time, they could listen to my 15 to 20 minute homilies, which is like the a la carte meal. And if they even have more time, like let's say like an hour, they could listen to the talks that I will be uploading on YouTube, and it's like the buffet meal, okay? So I got these ideas, and then I after my retreat, I came back here to Ottawa and shared to Father Mark Goring what I sensed during my retreat, and he really encouraged me to minister through YouTube. And he's mentoring me, he's supporting me, and he's even promoting my YouTube channel in his YouTube channel. And also the Lord provided people who really helped me out. In a span of less than 2 weeks, the Lord provided people like the Servants of the Cross sisters who helped me with the YouTube channel and design, and also my video design, and also with the video editing. The Lord also provided a parishioner here at St. Mary's, Teresa von Teichmann, who drew the caricature cover page of all my videos. And also at the end of all my videos, you would see a portrait there of the Holy Family. It's a painting by Michael O'Brien, and he's been very generous. He told me, "Father, use the painting in your ministry." Mark Goring also told me that I need to get like 1,000 subscribers so that I could live stream the Mass on my YouTube channel using a mobile device. And I said, "Oh, when will I be able to get that 1,000 subscribers? It may take months or even years to get 1,000 subscribers." And in the span of 3 weeks, on Good Shepherd Sunday, I was able to get 1,000 subscribers. And it's a confirmation from the Lord that He really wants me to minister to His people through YouTube and other social media platforms. So I thank everyone who subscribed to my YouTube channel, and I prayed for your intentions on Good Shepherd Sunday. Okay, and so also like if you find these videos helpful, please subscribe so that you will be updated of other videos that I will be posting, and share this also with your family and friends who could really benefit from this. Be a living saint, Jesus, Mary, Joseph. We trust in you.